And then I was like, that's so Gary. And he was all, that is totally so the Gary.
That is totally so the Gary.
Fools! It is I, the Confuseler!
Steve, is this one of your dumb friends?
Yeah, probably.
No! I'm the Confuseler, your mortal enemy. I commit horrible crimes and leave confusing puzzles for you to solve.
Gary, is that you?
That would be so Gary.
No, I'm the Confuseler! If you want to solve my first heinous crime, you have to solve this confusal. Here we go. What is up, but not down?
Is it up?
Damn it!
That wasn't very hard.
Fine. Try this one on for size.
What's black and blue and over the moon? The sky?
No way. The sky isn't over the moon.
You're right. But the sun is.
It's the sun.
No, you were right the first time. It's the sky. Curses! Foiled again! But I have one more challenge for you, dumbnatic duo. Let's see if you can...
An airplane?
Damn it! How did you do that? I didn't even give you your confusal.
Yeah, how did you do that?
Because I'm actually...
The Confuseler!
What? That's impossible.
What's the matter, Steve? Confuse? The Confuseler strikes again!
Why do you gotta rub it in like that? That's so rude right now.
Now, if you'll excuse me, gentlemen, I have a plane to catch.
So, who are you then?
Oh, it's me, Gary.
That is so Gary. Is it weird that I said that in front of you?